from Billy Graham Abel, Yola. Member representing Michika and Madagali in the Federal House of Representatives, Honorable Adamu Kamali said Nigeria's future is threatened and looking bleak as a result of the current state of relentless killings in the country by insurgents, herdsmen and bandits. He made the remarks in a chat with Daily Sun, Friday, while reacting to a Christmas Day Boko Haram attack in Kamali. Honorable Adamu Kamali said, the claims by the Federal that Boko Haram has been defeated is false and against the true situation on ground. I have been loud enough to say that claims that insurgency have been defeated is false and the reports reaching the president on the current situation are not correct, especially in Michika and Madagali. The insurgents have been active both in the day and at night, killing, maiming and looting. I am speaking to you as a victim of the recent attack in Kamali on Christmas Day. I am still nursing injuries sustained trying to escape the attack where four people were slaughtered like rams. Nigeria is under serious threats. These attacks happen in the north, west, east and south. It seems to know no boundary. It is high time for the federal government to declare a state of emergency not just in words but in action and look seriously into the issue. What are the root cause of the national security breach? Has Boko Haram insurgency transformed into herdsmen or what are the relations? We have seen what happened in Yuma, Malabar and it is becoming worrisome. I have always been one of the legislators that have been against the false impression by the executives that Boko Haram has been defeated. We have witnessed four attacks in the last 2 weeks in Michika and Madagali. Three of the attacks happened in Madagali and one in Michika. The spate of incessant and recklessly slaughter of human lives in the country makes the future of the country bleak because people are losing hope and faith government, he said. Kamali said, herdsmen attacks on Yuma, banditry and insurgency are a threat to the future of the nation. Unidentified gunmen are reported to have attacked Kamali village in Michika local government, killed four and left several injured. The member representing Michika forward slash Madagali who was the village at the time of the attack narrowly escaped death having been evacuated to the mountains. According to him, the identity of the attackers is yet to be determined as, Kamali said, we cannot say they are robbers because they were not interested in just looting as they went to the extent of killing as is consistent with Boko Haram activities. The Adamawa State Police Command confirmed the incident through the spokesman of the command superintendent of police, Abubakar Uthma, who said the command has launched an investigation into identifying the perpetrators. Miracle fruit improves eyesight can help stop use of glasses in 30 days. Breaking, 23 YRS boy started importation with N10,450. Read his story here. Financial empowerment, get financially stable and get multiplied income today. Register here.